Hello friends, this is Nirmal here for Technic, and today we'll check out the 3G speeds on the Nokia Lumia 630. So this phone supports dual SIM, and it's the first Windows phone to support dual SIM cards, and both the SIM cards support 3G. And although it does support 3G for both SIM card, you can use only one 3G connection at the time. So we already showed you how to manage the SIM cards. You can check out our channel for that video. Now we'll test out the 3G speed using the Speedtest app. So we have installed the Speedtest app. So let's go ahead and open the Speedtest app. So there you go. We have installed we have inserted a 3G connection SIM card onto this device. Now let's test out the 3G speeds. So it's locating the nearest server. So now let's start the 3G test. We are done with the 3G test, and you can see here it's pretty good score. We have used IDA internet 3G connection for this, and you can see it's close to 6 Mbps, and upload is around 1.34 Mbps. So that's pretty good speeds on this device. So it again depends upon the network connection, the signal strength extra, but this is pretty good device with 3G. So you get, if you are using this connection phone to share the internet connection, then it's pretty good device because it supports pretty high speed internet as well. So that's the quick 3G speed test on the Nokia Lumia 630. If you like this video, do hit the like button, subscribe to your YouTube channel for more videos on 630. Thanks for watching this video.